Right. Hello. No, yeah, we're live.
We don't know. Maybe we are, maybe we aren't. It's a surprise live stream.
Surprise live stream. You play this game on that year though? How unfortunate.
I heard the game is fucking long. Project Cross. Mm-hmm.
I'd like to ask you something. Try the game here once. Excuse me.
I played like some of it, but then I was like, yeah, it's way too long. Job nearby? Well, but it's a good game. Old man
there. Thank you.
I have not.
Is he praising it? It's going excellent.
It's going good.
Like real life?
Yeah, he has a job. He meant the one in game.
Dom, I think I know what minigame you're talking about. Is that the one where the thing slides down the middle and you like hope it actually lands where you want it? Fuck that min- oh god, I hate that shit. Yeah.
It's locked. Excuse me. Yes? Excuse me. Living in the area. Don't know much about
I did not just
artists.
See that. That's the name of the barbershop, Lucky Charms.
Lucky Charms, bitch.
Yes, he's a barber nearby. Shenmue.
I would go to that barbershop.
He isn't a martial artist. I wouldn't. I'll get fucking molested by fucking leprechauns.
Oh, so that's Renegade at my barbershop.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting.
Excuse me. Yes? Where can I find Zanyu's shop?
If you're getting a haircut, get one here.
No, I just want to ask him a few questions.
Sure, sure. Zanyu's shop is on the right from here.
On the right?
It's the barber two stores down.
I see. Thanks for your help.
Two stores?
Holy shit, what was that?
What the fuck?
The hell? It's a hurricane!
There's a hurricane coming through. Only some of you guys will know what that is.
Yes, I do know.
There's a hurricane coming through!
I gotta ask you this, because, I'm curious, why you was playing a wrestling game?
I don't know, like, I felt like playing it. I used to play it just for fun, just do career mode and shit. I kind of got in the mood to play it, and I played it, and I was like, shit. Play some more. It's not bad. But yeah, Shenmue, though.
No.
Probably SmackDown versus Raw.
Kaneki, I know. I know that you're in the streaming call, so I expect nothing less.
Excuse me.
Who, me?
I just got.
Where is their new shop?
Hair.
I think it's on four blades. Could you ask someone?
Oh, he just got in.
I see.
I just got in! Come on! Cut me some slack.
No, Captain.
Excuse me.
What the fuck?
How can I help?
Is that Carlito? What the fuck is this?
Where is their new shop?
Come to think of it.
They go to that barbershop. They'll come up.
Man, Renegade did those hairs terrible. Thank you.
Are you on the TCP Twitch account?
Yes.
Okay. I don't have many followers, but okay.
Here, this is the place.
Thank you very much.
Perhaps we shall meet again sometime.
Oh shit, I'm trying to remember the host command. Fuck.
This must be Zanyu's shop.
This is why you need better Twitch. Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
In its ass?
Yes.
And it didn't like it.
Jinx.
In the booty?
Yeah, I got it now.
Are you Zenyu?
What do you want?
I want to ask you about the voodoo.
The voodoo?
I think that's when I left up the mic, so I never lift it.
Yes.
Really? Well, have a seat.
Please, Jesus, do that.
The Wudu are important to those who study the martial arts. Those without the Wudu often strayed from the path and were hated by others.
I got a Kingston HyperX Cloud 2. Were often killed when they were off guard. That's it.
For example.
Yeah, it's like one of the higher end ones.
Or sitting at the barber's.
Well, look at this fucking rich motherfucker.
At least it's not Turtle Beach, it's just
I
put it
the
that
Astros.
Way.
I'm rich too.
Nah, it's, I hear they're better than Astros. Like, I looked at the reviews from...
Whatever, Sasuke, you're a damn liar. You're just trying to slice your headphones up.
Huh?
I'm kidding.
I'm hyping. They're hyped, okay?
Oh, he's gonna cut his head off. Aww. God damn it.
Done.
Be brave. Stay calm in order to judge correctly. If you train hard, you'll be a master of martial arts.
Do you die?
Do it again?
This stream crash has been brought to you by Elgato Master Race.
Hold on. Oh.
Yeah, it's live.
It's live.
Yep. Do we panic now, said Justin.
Yes.
Excuse me.
What is it?
Hey, that sounds like everyday life. Job nearby?
Great timing. Can you run the shop?
Yes, please.
I have to get things ready, so wait a little while. Money. Remember, this isn't for personal use. Don't run off with it.
All right.
You're supposed to make money, not lose it.
All right.
That's hyped.
How about a game of Lucky Hit?
God damn.
How about trying Lucky Hit?
I'm not dying, I just can't speak English. I just can't speak English.
Game of Lucky Hit?
English what?
What is
English?
Come on.
Anyway, as I was saying, I saw one of the
How about trying Lucky Hit?
I saw one of the big iRacing streamer.
Do you want to try a game of Lucky
Hit? Play No Man's Sky.
Yeah.
Yeah.
$50 a game.
It's boring.
I want to ask you for directions.
It's not just that. There's okay, more to it, but anyways.
I know there's more to it, but it just couldn't catch my attention.
How about a game of Lucky Hit?
It's a $50 game. All right.
No, $60 game.
No, I'm watching the cutscene.
Do you want to try a game
play cutscene? Sorry.
It's $60. All you do is shoot shit, scan shit, and fly around, walk around.
How about a game of Lucky Hit?
How about when is he gonna eat Lucky Charms, Dom? I wanna know this.
How about a game of Lucky Hit?
Yeah, that barbershop might like a hold a silly cereal box. Come on.
And the rule is,
I know they must be hiding the fucking cereal or something.
It's all right. Do you want to play then?
Sounds like fun. Let's play.
We take turns. Go ahead.
Right. Yeah.
My turn now.
Dom, this is the best job. We're going to the right.
Oh no. Please, your turn next.
Ah! Fail.
Oh no.
Please, your turn next.
Why are these guys playing Blinko?
Blinko's dank.
Bingo.
My turn now.
Dank names.
Pachinko, when did this go looking on, said Justin.
I missed.
Hashtag.
Wow.
Let me advise you to look more.
Wow. If you have. Oh, if you have to feel better, I came across a couple of slot machines that are programmed by Konami in Las Vegas. How about so it's not just pachinko machines, it's also video slot machines.
How about trying Lucky Hit? How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? Do you want
well,
to try a game of Lucky Hit?
Well, of course, just same, man. I still don't understand how slot machines work.
Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit?
Just press the button and pray that it stops at the right.
It's $50.
Right, symbols or reels.
I know the rules.
Do you want to play then?
All right, I'm giving.
What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Go ahead.
Shit. Yeah. It's real.
Blackjack's better anyway. Basically, you had to get as close to 21 as possible without going over.
Wonderful. My turn now.
Oh, I played that game before. Yep.
Yeah.
I got it.
Yeah, blackjack is an automatic win. Dealer gets blackjack, everyone loses. You can take splits. Double downs are essentially just that, but you can only get one card.
Oh, missed. Sucks.
It's my
counting
turn.
Cards.
Plum is concealed think the concealed will think that counting cards is cheating, even though I personally don't think it is. Cause all you're really doing is predicting which card comes next just by memorizing how many cards there is left in a given deck.
Wonderful.
It's my turn.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh no, I lost.
I'll be on my way now to save you from losing more.
Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit?
Yeah.
Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit? How about a game? It's $50 a game, and the rule is...
There's a... I got a couple of stories playing blackjack while I was in Vegas a couple
Please
weeks ago.
Again.
The first time I played blackjack, it was single shoot. It was a single shoot deck, and when I say shoot, I was referring to the number of decks they have. One shoot means one deck of standard 52 cards. Anyway, actually got a profit out of that.
How about trying lucky hit?
One up to like $100 or hit. Something like that. The problem is that I played the game a little too long and lost all of that. Managed to break even.
Do you want to play? It's $50
can,
a try.
Can they?
The rule is,
I don't think they can catch you if you're counting cards.
Do you want to play?
No. Like no, but they can't tell if you're getting too much from them. Casinos don't like that.
Good. My turn now.
Yeah, which is why it's advised that you quit while you're ahead. And so that way you can keep your wings and not make casinos suspicious.
I missed.
Yep.
It's your turn.
It's like you can do it for a little bit, but you know, if you do it too much, they'll catch on.
Yeah, not to mention you should time yourself. Like an hour or 2 hours worth of game time, that's fine. Hey, 3-4 hours you're pushing it. They'll definitely notice you do sat in front of a table for 8 hours.
No way, this can't be. My turn now.
Yep. No. Only go all in if they're truly desperate.
Good. It's your turn.
Oh. What kind? Hold him.
That's not it. My turn now.
Five card.
Wait, Goldeneye Source is out?
It is. Yeah. It was. It is out.
Looks
so
like
I'm waiting until they get a DMCA takedown notice.
I missed. It's a draw game. It'll be same deck from here.
There's also another story while I was playing blackjack like a couple days later. It was a multi-shoot deck, but it was a $5 card drawing. That's not relevant. What is relevant is that one of the hands I was dealt low value cards. I was looking at them, and it was like a 2 and a 3.
Good.
Okay, so naturally, of course you hit. I kept hitting. Another low card. I hit again. This is blackjack, actually. I hit again. Another low card. I hit again. Another low card.
Your turn next.
This kept going until I had like 8 low cards. Until I get a decent card. Even then, that was not enough. The score was like 15. I'm like, you know what? No. You know that one scene in Looney Tunes Back in Action where the... What's that main character's name again?
Good. It's my
turn. I forget. They were playing blackjack and all he got is a bunch of aces and occasionally a two. And it gets snuck in there. It's like 10.
Oh no. I lost. Takes a bunch. Good luck with your job. How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? How about a game of Lucky Hit?
Hey,
Okay, you can go now.
All right.
You don't get paid for losing money, you know that, don't ya?
I know.
But you can come back and help again.
It's quite late now. I'd better get back to the come over guest house.
I'm here. Just watching this gameplay. James is dead.
I'm here, I'm just not talking as much.
He's dead.
Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm looking at my Twitter feed and yeah.
Are you going out?
It's politic related, yeah. So.
Don't mention.
I'm not gonna go into it. That's all I'm saying.
I was about to say that. You kinda asked.
Sorry.
But I thought. No, yeah.
I can't pay it.
Yeah, let's move on from that.
No money?
Yeah, but now that that's out there, now someone's gonna be curious and wonder what that was. Can just put it on your
account. Sorry.
Fuck politics.
Message me privately if you actually do earn care. Yourself some cash.
There are jobs. There's gambling.
Lucky Charms is more important. Shops.
Here in Hong Kong.
Okay, I understand.
Yourself some cash.
Excuse me.
What is it?
Excuse me. I'm looking for a martial artist.
Then there's no place better than the Guan Martial Arts School.
The Guan Martial Arts School? Thank you. Excuse me.
What is...
Do you know a place where I can get a part-time job nearby?
Great timing! Can you run the shop?
Yes, please.
I have to get things ready, so wait a little while. Here's the money. Remember, this isn't for personal use. Don't run off with it.
All right.
Well then, get to business.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, you'll get your viewers.
Cheers the money, don't run off with it, motherfucker. All right, bitch.
All right, time to run off with it.
How about a game? It's $50 a game, and the rule is...
Yo, 300?
Not this time. I can't play against an amateur.
Oh, please come again.
Now, are you emulating this, or is this, Oh.
expert. Man, I wish I still have, or at least I wish I still have my brother's original X-Bone.
Do you want to try a game of Lucky
but
Hit?
It breaks, or it broke, it was broken like 6 years
How
ago.
How about trying Lucky Hit? How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit? Do you want to play? It's $50 a try. The rule is...
I know all that.
Do you want to play then?
Let's play a game.
We take turns. Go ahead.
Alright.
What easy one?
What a day.
It's my turn.
Oh my god, seriously?
Does it work all the time?
It's your turn. Oh, it's my turn. I missed. Please, your turn next.
Really?
That's weird.
Oh, it's my turn. I got it. Nobody won. It'll be sudden death from here.
They could have had a quest where Ryo teaches you how to get the Asian booty.
Yeah.
Oh, my turn now. Good. It's your turn.
Does everyone wants to be?
Good. My turn now. Good. It's your turn.
All right.
Fuck. He did? Damn.
Good. It's my turn.
So I had to ask you to leave the casino.
Jesus.
I got it. It's your turn.
Sir, I'm gonna ask you to stop having me hold this loaf and let me put it down for a second, please. Sir, I'm gonna ask you to expire right now.
I didn't have any.
Now you're fucked up! Now you're fucked up!
And before Dom's fucks up.
Hey, I got a couple free games.
Hey.
Some Anomaly 1729 game, that's one of them.
The f-
I missed.
I called it!
Now you're fucked up!
Well, anyways, Anomaly 1729 was one of the games I got for free. Another one called Dust Off Heli Rescue. That's the second one.
How'd you get those for free?
And, well, I have like one more.
Well, what you got?
Hyper Space Invaders 2 Pixel Edition.
I thought you was gonna say something else.
Yeah, I saw somebody tweet out some. Yes, you did. I saw somebody tweet out some Steam codes, so.
Good.
Why not?
Okay.
No, he deserves it. He deserves a retweet.
Sorry, Don, you got it. Man, this going back and forth. He fucked up.
I didn't have any luck. My turn now.
Hold the loaf.
Damn, Don, you don't know. He might come back.
To suffer a great loss. You're not a whole woman without a pork bun.
I got it.
Holy shit!
You were a lot like me when I was young. Young, but good.
Then he beats you up on your way out.
So it turns out to be Gen from Street Fighter.
So, wait, what? So he's Master Roshi?
How about a game of Lucky Hit?
Nah, man. How is he Master Roshi, though?
Wait a minute, why are you just standing around there? Do you have to beat more people?
It's okay, I know. Do you want to play then?
Dom, are you gonna answer that question?
I'm here for.
Oh, yes, alright.
You take turns.
Are you gonna answer that question?
I was like, why are you just standing there? You have to fight more, I mean, you have to face more people in this game?
I don't have it today. My turn now. I got it. Please, your turn.
This
next.
Game look. This game looks fun.
Yep, fuck that thing. And the Duke.
What luck? It's my turn.
Yep.
It's like the only game where you can play something like Plinko or some shit.
Oh no. Please, your turn next.
Physics.
Oh wow. They tried robbing you? They robbed you for with that one?
Wah wah.
Bingo! My turn now. I got it. Nobody won. It'll be sudden death from here.
Oh shit, are they trying to rob you again? Nope. Got it that time.
Bingo! My turn now.
I might buy Unreal Tournament. You just got ripped.
See? That's why I can't quit playing these games.
Wah wah. Get bought.
Ooh. Oh, looks like you're doing fine. What the? You're no good.
I'm sorry.
So, you want to continue?
Jesus Christ, I'm going.
I won't.
I can't pay you.
I know.
But you can come back and help again.
Jesus.
Down in the pawn shop.
Yeah. Dom, what was the name of that microphone you wanted? No, I wanted to look at it. Just to see how much it was and how it would look like. God. Nah, I mean, microphones like that I kind of don't like because, like, you can hear, like, everything in the fucking room. So, like, you know, if... Oh.
Mm-hmm. explore more. Right. So how's everybody in the stream chat is doing? How are you guys today?
I don't think it's in chat.
It's your first time here, right?
Is it?
Yes. Take this then.
Clap, clap.
It's our flyer. The buying rates are listed on there.
Man, look at them chicken legs.
So, what do you want to say?
No, turkey legs.
Oh, that's even better.
I'll buy it from you.
Please.
Can't be helped. Do you have anything else you want to pawn?
Some virtual fights. Man, I need to play that.
I better not.
Do you think I would give you a raw deal?
Yeah.
Are you going to sell me something?
Old school.
This is all you have? Well, if you insist, I'll buy it from you.
Please.
Can't be helped. Do you have anything else you want to pawn? This is all you have? Well, if you insist, I'll buy it from you.
Please.
Can't be helped. Do you have anything else you want to pawn?
Right.
I should look that up.
Don't you be just browsing around now.
No, I didn't mean to.
Well, if you change your mind, come on back. I'll give you a good price.
All right. You know, Manimal Temple, isn't it a place where that old man shot through that? Did you meet Waifu yet?
It's locked.
Alright.
It's locked.
She took me to her home? Yeah, you're right.
No.
Dude, Chinese have ass. Chinese women have ass.
So I heard.
Okay, I think we're back. So that was very awkward. I didn't realize that I wasn't having my mic input going in, so I was talking the entire time. So you might just hear early on that these guys were talking. Also, I had to lower the stream quality to kind of fix that. But, yeah, I think we should be back. Hopefully this doesn't crash anymore. And we'll be streaming for a good, I don't know, 45 minutes to an hour. for the rest of the time.
The creator of Regular Show got his Twitter hacked.
Why is this funny?
I don't know. It's just weird, like him of all people.
Yeah, it's kind of random.
Okay, but.
You can hear everything still.
So yeah, see, like, we get different rates depending on the pawn shop that we go to. Like, holy shit, I can get, like, $30 for this hangout set.
$30 for $30.
Well, no, it's just, like, yeah. That's better than, like, the other place, which wouldn't even sell me jack all for it. So that's pretty nice, actually.
What headset you gonna get, James?
He's not getting a headset. Why would he get a headset?
That's what I got right now. Freaking headset and a bootleg mic.
Alright, yeah. I got my headset. It's called the PS3 headset.
If you'd like, take some time and look around the store. Like, yeah, headsets I'm not a big fan of. I'm just really not a big fan of because they don't really last too long and the audio quality is never that great.
Yeah, I wish I could get a mic though, but I got no money for it.
Right. So, you know, it's like, I've never really been a fan of those kinds of things because they just don't last long and build quality and audio quality, they're just not great. Like, I'm sorry, but for anybody that actually spends, like, hundreds of dollars on, you know, gaming headsets, like, I think that's very dumb.
I get mine for free.
Lucky.
No, I'm just saying in general, for people that actually go out of their way to, you know, spend that kind of money and just be like, well, you know, why not? Like, I feel like that's dumb. Also, who guards a fucking temple with swords?
Who doesn't?
Damn. Shit's probably getting serious, you know, every once in a while.
Yeah, and Project Cross on serious.
Excuse me. May I help you?
Yeah, just in case he doesn't have to shield, he can just slice it out and down with swords.
Are you a master here? Yes. My name is Shen.
He is a guest of ours. We should honor him. Cut
it off. Natural order to things. Give me your reason first. To meet another master.
No, sure. All right, this should be fun.
That you are serious in your plight. But I am not qualified to tell you about Wudu.
Hey, it's already the 14th. Man, the month is almost over. Jesus Christ.
What do you mean by 9 more days?
I kinda hate September is coming. Just reminds me my birthday is coming up afterwards. A street performer.
He was when is your birthday, man?
October 9th.
Nice.
It's literally 2 days after James' birthday.
Mm-hmm.
A man who could or a day, how you look at it. Has no right to talk about Wudu. Yep.
You know what? Give me a second.
I want to ask you about the street performer.
Might be out there, there.
He was my disciple, but I expelled him. It is all my fault.
It's on
the is it back on or what is it?
Where can I meet him?
It never was off on.
Oh, okay, cool. I'm just asking, is it like, did it go back on or what?
It's still on.
Okay, cool. And is my mic going through this time? Because I know that was a really dumb mistake that I made.
Let me check. Yep, your mic is picking up. You're good.
All right, cool. I apologize, guys, for that. I didn't realize that my mic was offline.
I'm looking for a street performer.
GG, Don.
Golden Quarter.
I have some business there anyway. I was just getting ready to go. Follow me.
Okay.
I saw a pair of there.
All right, cool. So yeah, you know, so right now I'm just kind of doing the story thing. I have to find 4 people who know about the Wudei, And then I have to go back to the temple that I went to in the first part, and that's going to kind of lead into some stuff, which I won't really talk about until we get to it.
Alright. Yamato sushi. I could eat some sushi, right?
Yeah, sushi's hype. I actually have a sushi place by me, but like every time I go, I'm spending like $30. So it's like, you know, but I get like several orders of specific types of sushi. Like I get like spicy tuna and whatnot. So it's like,
Are they good?
Yeah, it's good. It's definitely great.
This motherfucker shut the doors like, hey, everyone.
It's nobody's business.
Walk faster, now!
I kinda have to walk because it's like these characters just kinda walk slow. So if I wanna be able to follow them...
Yeah, to walk just that slow.
I have to walk slower. Okay, we're here.
Thank you very much. Oh man, used to walk faster.
Yeah, he really does. Why does this man take me here? I don't need to go to a fucking thingy here.
We are here. Goodbye. How much are you planning on spending? He's just goodbye.
Sorry. Alright, well, I'm gonna just go then, I guess. Later, lady. I'll see you on the way back for my quest for revenge, I guess? I don't know.
You should tap that ass.
Exactly. Oh, wait, I remember. I gotta go up to this weird looking building right here. Fuck. Sometimes I do kind of hate the way that the game controls, because you have to kind of be precise. I don't know if you can kind of see that. The controls are a little bit tight, but hopefully they'll fix that in 3. You know, there's been a lot of time that's passed, so I think that there's going to be some time to see some interesting stuff.
Excuse me,
huh? White.
Never seen you around.
Yeah, I'm not reading that.
Where are you from?
I come from Japan.
Oh, really? I'd like to ask you something.
Wait. Man, I think Ren's gonna get a bit of a kick out of that, though. When he finds out that I didn't have my mic on air for a little bit. Here's a
karate expert. He's being like, oh, what a fucking freak. You don't have your mic on?
Watch him into tiny
pieces. Hopefully you have a backup audio file being recorded through Audacity or something like that. Generous tips. Hopefully. Do you?
What?
I don't have a choice.
You did? You never heard all that?
I wasn't listening, sorry.
Do you or do you not have a secondary audio recording program active?
Well, I guess you could say I have like OBS. Maybe I should have used OBS for that. Yeah, I guess I should have used OBS. Maybe that's something that I'll take into consideration.
Alright.
OBS for what?
Are you kidding me, game?
What?
I hit the bar where it was supposed to be at full, but it's not like letting me break this damn stone, which this man is ridiculous. Like, he wants me to break some fucking stones just to
You fool!
Oh, you know what? I kind of see what I was supposed to do. I think I have to double tap.
Double tap. Oh, okay. Try again.
You idiot.
Sometimes I'll get these options to retry, but other times if you fuck up something, you fuck it up. And that's really annoying because you'll have to do other things. I really hate it when it applies to a QuickTime event. Especially when you meet Ren in this game. Not the Ren that we know, but...
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, it's, what's his name in that game, man? What's his name in the game?
What is it, Brandon? Do you remember his name? Ren's name in this game? It was like Ren of Heavens or something like that, right?
That's his actual name?
Or something like that.
I don't remember. Can't jump on Membrio. What are you talking about?
Concentrate, you motherfucker.
Like, look, I don't want to do this. Why did you drag me into this shit?
You have failed me for the last time.
Like, look, I know I'm Japanese, but not all Japanese people are hype masters. There we go, I did it.
Itachi is a hype master.
Get out.
Man, that's cheating. No, that's cheating.
What a surprise. I didn't expect you to be that good.
Oh, he did it! Holy shit.
Yeah, I see what I had to do. I had to, like, double tap it.
How about working with me?
It's time to stop.
I used to do martial arts, but...
Not bad, kid.
Perhaps Master Zoshan was your...
But you need to do more.
How did you know? Thought so.
I'm thinking about buying XCOM 2 this weekend. Zoshan.
No way. He
I'll be right back.
I went to see him. Then he talked about you. That I was no good. He said it was his fault, that he was powerless. For a man like myself? Master. Please wait. Please give this to my master. Don't open the letter.
Come on, Ryo, get out of the fucking doorway. We'll make our way back to the old man. And then we just gotta find one last person before we can go back to the other temple and talk about some other shit. I think I can go through here. So how is everyone else doing here tonight? Anybody that's watching, or anybody that's in this call? Because everyone's kind of just dead.
Yeah.
Kind of tired.
A lot of influence, I'm kind of sleepy.
Alright. No, this is not the right way, because I realize where I'm at now. Oh, you know. Which is alright, I guess. Kind of a late night stream. I was gonna stream this earlier, but something had come up. Yeah. But, you know. Just some also, kind of stuff.
No.
Yes?
I had encountered a black screen glitch I've never seen before.
Black screen glitch.
I enter into the Roman screens went black.
That's the first I heard of that. Yep. I don't think
so
I've ever encountered
redo everything like that. In that chapter.
That sucks. I have never encountered something like that, so that's the first time I've ever heard of something.
That's where I want to first out Capcom for the like, how do you let this happen?
Mm-hmm. That I would be pretty mad about that too. So, you know, it's like, that's a thing that, you know, it shouldn't happen, but it did. And, you know, that might either be a problem with the game or the console, but, you know, who knows.
All right, ladies, I'm back.
Hey.
Hey, what did I miss?
Not much. I just ran back to this temple, and then I basically have one more thing to learn. And once I learn that thing, I need to go back to the other temple that I went to in the first part. And, you know, just kind of get that out of the way.
Excuse me, Master Zoshan.
So, you know, it is what it is.
Hey, have you got time tonight? Can you stream some Game on Emotion?
Not tonight, no. Maybe some other time. You know what I would do, actually, is after Shenmue 2, after I'm done streaming this entirely, maybe I can do Genma Onimusha for the TCP Twitch channel. Because I did do that on my own channel, but there were some things that were said publicly in one of the parts for that playthrough, so I wouldn't mind, you know, going back and redoing that where, you know, we can have a lot of fun. Kind of talking about the game, you know, talking about the differences and whatnot on this channel. Definitely bringing out some other people, more people that are, you know, more awake. But that would definitely be fun.
What does he mean by not being able to get rid of Tune or Fist?
As those who love songs whistle tunes endlessly.
So yeah, very martial arts master. You know, I will say this though about Shenmue, at least the cutscenes don't get as long as like Metal Gear cutscenes. Zanchuan? Where each cutscene is almost a movie in and on itself. He's broken G. Hello, Metal Gear Solid 4. Of a street
performer. You know, I wish this game had a movie. Not a live action movie, but a CG movie.
I think that they're for this game, there's a disc with like all the cutscenes put into a movie. Because I think that's what it is. Because I do have Shenmue the movie. That's what it's called. It's on DVD, but I don't know if that's like all the cutscenes. I don't know what that is. Else who might know
about Wudu? Oh, there's a comic book that takes place after the first game and before the second.
Really?
Yeah, if you talk to that woman and her daughter, when they leave the boat, they were explaining like things from saving her for some guy in the first game, that second guy.
I take it that's why you see the little girl that talks to Ryo in the beginning of this game.
I don't think it was her. Was it her?
Maybe, because the mom kind of comes and tells her, like, it tells him thank you and whatnot.
Yeah, that's the woman that, that's the woman's daughter that got kidnapped by that guy. That crazy guy you punch into the ocean.
I want to go to the Sunny Capital Pharmacy. Which way is it to the South
Coast? You're talking about the one guy that sounds like fucking, what's his face from The Lord of the Rings?
Yeah.
I fucking hate that guy, by the way. He's got, like, fucking earwax coming out of his ears, and he's got some really fucked up teeth. Like, he is the definition of, you have fucked up on your birth.
Damn.
Like, you are just so ugly. That is only a face a mother could love.
I don't think a mother would love that.
Genmin.
Ah, young man.
1987. Jesus.
Yes, I'd like to ask you something.
I was born that year. With me.
I'll answer any of your questions afterwards. How about it?
All right, let's do it.
Ah, wonderful. Then let's begin. Not perfect yet.
Nice.
More kung fu.
I should probably get into the the move list in a bit afterwards, so I can show you that, show you like what you can do. Like you can swap out the moves.
I think this game has retro fire moves as well.
Yep.
One real move.
Yeah, it controls like retro fire.
Not real. Archaea, I mean.
Pi and Archaea moves.
Shoulder bash. He does. Because Bayonetta could do that shoulder bash as well.
Not perfect yet. Clean move.
Which way is it to the Sunny Capital Pharmacy?
Sunny Capital Pharmacy? Leave the park and take a left where the road branches.
All right, I'll go that way.
So yeah, you know, fight the old guy. Sometimes he teaches you moves. I don't remember how many moves to be exact, but he does teach you more moves.
Yes.
No, never mind. I see where it is.
This is Sunny Capital Pharmacy. Excuse me.
Oh, sure.
I'm looking for you.
I see. That must be difficult.
I heard that many martial artists come by here.
Did you hear from Master Zoshan?
Yes.
I love how this dude is smoking a
have you seen John
a fucking blunt in front of his dog. Looking cat thing. I think that's a dog. It looks like a mixed mash between a dog and a cat. I don't know what that is. Charm quarter
called Zanyu. I've already been to see Zanyu.
I see.
Well,
do you have any other ideas?
There is a person called Huishan.
Huishan? Who?
In the Lucky Charms.
Huishan was a great kung fu master, and Huishan is now a master.
See, Dom, they must have hired the serial somewhere. That's why they keep bringing it up.
You're still streaming?
Yes, I'm still streaming. It died on me twice, but I don't know if you heard, but the first two times I didn't have my mic going through.
I understand.
So Ren's gonna have to I guess mention that I wasn't on air, or my mic wasn't on air initially. I think her apartment. I have to go down here and talk to this old woman that kicked me out. Yep. And now we get the last one, I think.
You are so persistent. I told you I'm not leaving this place.
You disgusting old woman.
We were too soft on her. We'll show her.
You again.
Who are you?
She is not leaving this place.
What? You want to fight? You!
Really?
Oh, this is gonna be great.
He was attempting to hit her or something. Oh, this is fun. Kick their ass. Oh man, they're kicking your ass.
Get that ass band.
There we go. Do some more of that. Play like this game if he was a virtual fighter character. Come on. There you go. That's combos.
Because I like doing the more powerful moves that like do like a shit ton of damage. You're those are the best ones.
No.
So.
Man, that would be hype if he wasn't fucking.
I was told that
the next virtual fighter game if Sega is going to make another one.
You know what's funny is that I think he's actually, Ryo is actually a fan of Virtua Fighter, because in the first game, whenever you get Virtua Fighter toy capsules, he'll say, like, I like these. You are? Or like, you know, this is my favorite or something like that, you know? And that's always pretty cool to see. Wouldn't anyone? And I think Akira is actually his favorite character, which is ironic because, you know, Akira's moveset is kind of influences Ryo's playstyle. That and just because of the fact that this was supposed to be originally Virtua Fighter RPG and Akira was going to be the main character at one point. So yeah.
So... Also, Mundus's new name is Moon Ass.
Moon Ass.
Moonshine.
Moon.
I don't know if I got the, did I get the 4 Wudu, I think?
Did you?
I don't know. Oh, wait, I think I got a, Wait, I don't know, I guess, hold on. I don't know if I have to go back to the very, the temple that I'm supposed to go to, or if I'm supposed to go to the apartment. That's what I'm trying to remember. But I'll go and check both. So, you know what? Might as well just check, check here since I am here. Makes more sense to do that since it's closer. But if not, we can go to that other temple, check.
Excuse me.
It's you. What do you want?
I'm looking for Manmo Temple.
Yep.
Temple is past the wise men's quarter. Go out here and
yeah,
take
I
a
do
light.
Have to go to Manmo Temple.
Really, you're so helpless.
It is you. What do you want?
Yeah, some of these people can come off as like very rude.
Yeah.
Like, in the first game, because it was a much smaller scale game, you were only in, like, one town, you would run into a lot of the same people. So there were, like, these, I think it was, like, these, kids that you would run to, and, like, they had the most obnoxious voices, and they'd be like, what do you want? And it's like, well, damn, I just wanted to ask for some directions. That I guess that's so much to ask for. Well, you know, it's like things like that. And then there are some people who are just like, why don't you go ask somebody else? Or, you know, they would say other things that were interesting. So you would always get a different response. So that was always nice. But, you know, it's a game that we're talking about a game that's ahead of its time. Whoops, not this way, that way.
Man, no China. Where's it Manmo?
It's Manmo.
Where's Chun-Li at? Where's Chun-Li?
So, I'm just gonna go in here, but later you'll see me going in here and buying these scrolls, because I need these for moves. And I don't have the cash for it now, but I think I'm gonna go from most expensive to least expensive. I think that, you know, that goes well. So, you know. And I think for Shenmue 3, they'll probably just give me all the moves that I should have bought by this game and the first game. I think that's how it's going to work. Otherwise, I think they would just have you transfer your save data over, and if you didn't get a certain move, then you were shit out of luck. But I don't know.
Sorry, visitors are not allowed.
Hey, can I agree?
Yes.
I learned how to use a Akuma's backing now.
In what game?
Street Fighter.
Oh, Cross Tekken or?
There's three. I'm assuming it applies to all Street Fighter games.
Oh boy.
Because it is in Tekken 7, so I'm like, I need to do that move in Street Fighter. I figure it out, and I'm going to use it.
Man. Even with the buffs in Akuma, I'm guaranteeing you, people still going to find ways. In Tekken 7.
Can't you do something? Yeah.
It's Akuma.
Man, Akuma always been broken. It's been historically accurate in Tekken 7. He's broken. Unreasonable. Not please broken, leave. Broken. Try just, tomorrow. He's very, damaging.
Can you go ask your master?
Yep.
Street Fighter 2, though.
Fine. I'll go ask him.
Even Nerfed Akuma is overpowered.
Oh, now speaking of, Virtual Fighter, Dom, did you know Sega renewed it?
Oh, they renewed the license?
Yeah, for Virtual Fighter earlier.
We could get a new game or new iteration of 5.
I am assuming that might be the case, but again, it might not be. But I hope they will make another one.
Yeah, that would be nice. More variety in games, just, you know.
Yeah.
And Alex?
And then,
or Alex Salami, whatever his name is.
Well, I think that, from my understanding, Yu Suzuki for Shenmue 3, he was talking to Sega about, like, getting some of the, you know, just being able to use the license for some of the games that he created back over at Sega, or help create, that he doesn't have the rights to, so that he can use them as, like, little mini-games for the third game. Because that was always a thing for these games. Like, I think you can play, Space Harrier and a couple of other games, in Shenmue 1.
Yep.
And I think some of the games kind of make references to the town that Shenmue 1 is in.
All right. I'll do it.
Then start here. Wipe the walls clean.
Service?
I have to give service in the library.
Wow, that kind of service?
This is kind of part of the story. I don't remember exactly where the markings were. So I kind of have to explore, but I want to say it's like right here.
This is you. Act without hesitation to do the right thing.
Oh, yep, I found it, like, immediately. That's nice. I always, like, that's pretty nice that I was able to do that. Otherwise, I would have just went around this entire temple scrubbing the walls, and I did that my first playthrough.
GG's.
Scrubbing the nails. What is that icon top right? Does that mean
I was trying to say this before. Unfortunately, I don't know what's going on with my capture card, so I'm gonna have to have some of the cutscenes be cut up, unfortunately, so you're gonna miss out on some of that. I don't know what's up with my capture card. I really don't. But this is going to mean that part 2 is going to look really fucked up, especially because you're going to miss out on some parts. I do apologize about that. I don't know why my capture card is picky, but
what's this?
You know, Master Tao, I would marry you, woman.
Whoa! What the fuck,
man? Look. I would too, man. This woman's hot.
Yeah, look at this woman.
No, I was just saying the cutscene length. One second, it was fucking up. Never mind.
Really?
Yeah. Man, I should have screenshotted this. It was 1 second, though. It didn't do that at all.
Was it gray, or...?
No, it was like, the picture like was mushy, messed up, like crunched.
Huh.
That's fucking weird.
Okay, so I'm just gonna go to the apartments with her and just kind of finish that up, but... Like I was saying, I do apologize for the technical issues. I don't know why my capture card is like that, but it is.
Shuing.
What is it?
Can you tell me where Young Dazu is?
Why do you want to know?
I came here to meet Young Dazu.
You are still not aware of the position you are in.
Hey.
What do you mean by my position?
Why don't you keep going?
I have allowed you to stay with me. But I did not promise you anything else.
Maybe,
And what about Young Dazu?
Why don't you worry about...
Is your mic sensitive?
Or...
No, Brandon's.
Me.
What do you mean by kung fu?
Like,
your moves are not
reflective. You don't have to hear anything,
you're
do you?
You're exerting unnecessary force.
When I sparred with you, I still wasn't...
Just, I hear the game a bit, but it's not much.
Oh, that's not my game. That's actually the TV and my brother's one.
Oh, I could hear that, but not much, though.
Why didn't you tell me who you were when we first met?
I didn't mean
that's
to hide.
Like crazy.
You just assumed Master Tao was a man.
I didn't even imagine then that a woman could be a master.
If you rely on the appearances, you won't be able to see the strength hidden beneath. Age and gender have nothing to do with kung fu.
Alright, I'm actually gonna head out for the night because I probably need to get rest because apparently I got invited to a tournament that starts tomorrow night.
Oh, well,
so,
good luck to that, you know, on that tournament.
Well, thank you, Don, but, you know, it's on a certain game we all don't like, but, yeah, that's kind of unfortunate. But, the good thing is, if I win, like, a $20 network card.
That's cool. Also, I noticed that this old man for this NPC just kind of like turned around as soon as Master Tao went down the steps.
So you guys have a good
man,
night.
Who wouldn't? I mean, I would kiss her feet.
He's just like, oh,
that ass. So yeah, you know, I'm very upset with how. This particular part turned out. Hopefully the next part isn't, you know, as shoddy as this one. I don't know if it's live right now or not. If not, I'll just have to kind of basically explain that, what kind of happened.
RIP.
Is it RIP again?
No, I was just saying, literally, RIP.
Yeah, like I said, I don't know what's going on with that. Maybe if I switch to, like, maybe a component to HDMI converter, maybe that'll fix the issue. I don't know. I doubt it, though.
Fuck.
James is talking about irrelevant shit, I guess, but we can all just pretend that that was towards Hapog.
And their shit James is irrelevant.
Hapog was made by Mundus, so fuck it.
This man has been sitting here playing a different game for whatever reason.
I'm about to be done with it too.
Oh, you're platinum the game?
Close.
Shooing.
So I gotta do DMD.
Come to the Dayuan apartments by 11 o'clock.
I had to beat.
Oh, God help you.
I had to beat Mundus without any retries.
The Dayuan apartments are just up ahead.
I almost did it twice because yellow warps. No one using yellow warps. I almost fucking did it.
You know, they really made it, like, noticeable. Brandon, I do want to point that out. They really made it noticeable that she has one hell of an ass.
Mm-hmm. Also, that one cutscene, you see her underwear?
Yeah.
Dom would eat that underwear whole.
It's room 207 of this building.
He would.
Come.
Right, Dom?
I would eat the whole ass.
Like my whole food.
Man, Mundus is about to eat my ass for a fucking minute. Go away.
James, if you're playing, I would suggest muting. But
how much longer are you streaming, by the way?
Probably like 2 more minutes, because I don't want to stream any longer. I wanted to stream longer, but unfortunately this fucking capture card is a fucking shitter, and people missed out on some cutscenes. Okay. Thanks, fucking Hapog. Oh, did I also mention fuck Hapog?
Fuck Hapog. Fuck Hapog.
No.
Hashtag fuck Hapog.
Chewing.
Come to room 207 of the Dayuan Apartments.
Hey James, check the chat.
You'll bother other tenants.
I understand.
What did you say?
This room. Come in.
You know, I hope Master Tao makes her way into Shenmue 3. I would like to see what she looks like in, you know, 1080p.
Yes.
In the Unreal 4 engine, it would just be amazing.
Bigger buttons.
Then Don will be like, that Unreal ass.
That Unreal.
It is Unreal.
What are you thinking? You're sleeping on the
sofa. It's godlike.
I can't complain.
Yeah, I just, you know, I can't help but feel like Ryo's just like, man, I should just ask her out.
Yeah, I'm too young. Yeah.
Also, as soon as this cutscene is done and loaded, I will be ending the stream. Like I said, it is unfortunate that there were some tech issues, and some of this has to be kind of spliced all together and just into a MacGyver-looking piece of shit, but, you know, it had to happen. Hopefully, next time, that doesn't happen, and, you know, we can have a more consistent stream like last time.
Excuse me.
But, you know, like I mentioned before, my capture card is very shoddy. It's very picky.
You are
but
Hazuki, right?
Outside of that, I do hope that you guys enjoyed the stream and look forward to part 3. You know, and look forward to other stuff like TCP streams, Devil May Cry 3, and We Happy Few, because I think there's one more part of We Happy Few. But TCP streams, Devil May Cry, there might be like a part or two left for that. And potentially a little bit of Virgil, but I doubt Reapers is going to want to play through Virgil. Who knows?
Chewie wants you to hurry. I'm leaving now. Oh, I almost forgot. I'm sorry. Excuse me.
So, that said, you know, I guess everyone can start saying goodbye. Because we are going to, you know, leave. So yeah, you know, that's gonna be fun. But next time you're gonna see me doing some chores here. That's gonna be fun.
Yay!
Oh.
Chores are never fun.
Maybe I'll be done with this boss by the next time we stream.
Just follow.
Find out next time on TCP Streams.
Maybe this time, friend of whatever.
Person X, were you lurking here the entire time?
Yes, it was.
You can kindly eat a bag of undead dicks.
So can Mundus. Calm the fuck on, you fucking cunt. Nigga.
That's gonna get caught up on stream. I'm gonna... Yeah, no problem, Carib. Unfortunately, I, you know, like I said, I would stream longer. I'd probably stream till like 2 o'clock, but unfortunately this... fucking capture card is ass.
Well, get to it then.
So, you know. But, thanks for stopping by and just, kind of keep an eye out for this. I'm probably going to do this on a weekly basis, so, you know.
Please get started.
Probably like every Friday or every Saturday. Just depending on my schedule. So, you know, just keep an eye out on this. And if you don't already, just follow the TCP Twitch channel. So that way you can check up some of the other stuff that we have planned. Or just other stuff that we stream. As soon as this guy stops talking, so I can just fucking save. Books, so don't drop them. Unless if it makes me do this shit.
Might as well.
Oh yes, I can save. So I'm gonna. Oh shit, my battery's low. But I'm gonna end the stream here, and we'll see you guys later. Bye.
Go away.
See ya.